investment there.
Ladies and gentlemen, I must say I'm so glad at last to have managed to reach the Shetlands, because it has been a bit of a challenge in the last few years when I was meant, and of course this reinforces the fact that the fishing industry and its traditions remain a real cornerstone to the economy and way of life to the Shetland people. It still remains, to me anyway, an amazing statistic to know that more fish pass through the Shetland Isles than England, Northern Ireland and Wales put together. And I suspect many people don't realise that. I can only congratulate you on a remarkable new auction mart here in Scalloway, and an attempt to unveil both these plaques to mark such an important occasion.